Carlos Sadagio. Capu. And Tafanel, who, except for a couple of challenges, won by Dasovic midway through the first half, hasn't been very busy. Carlos Sadagio looking for the call from Mr. Mendoza. Doesn't get it. Jeff Onger. Oh, onside! Onside! Berdusco! Berdusco!
What a great ball this is, played through. Watch Eddie Berdusco catch them short at the back. Takes one step to control, hammers it into the far side, and Brazil caught dreaming as Eddie Berdusco makes it 1-1. This really is a beautiful ball chipped through. No cover in the Brazilian defense, and the finish is clinical, absolutely clinical. The speed of Eddie Berdusco catches the Brazilian defense napping, and it's 1-1.
Eddie Berdusco, who was the Canadian Soccer League Rookie of the Year in 1988, the Golden Boot winner in 1992 when he scored 14 goals, will likely, possibly never score one bigger than that. He has scored against Brazil. We're all even. Canada-Brazil from Edmonton.
And Brazil have been in cruise control. Let's see if they can turn it up a couple of gears. Oh, almost.
There was Zinho putting it up over the bar. Oh, my. It's 1-1 Canada-Brazil on TSN.